prosecutors, we understand the prosecution has been building up, trying to, their intention is to try to put two further charges against him. These are to do with discharging firearms recklessly in public. The accusation is that he discharged his gun whilst he was at a restaurant in Johannesburg, and also he fired his gun out of the top of his sunroof when he was with his former girlfriend. That's him kissing his godmother there, the very, very close-knit family. Now, the defense have already indicated that they will contest this vigorously. They don't feel it should be part of the same trial. And if it's going to be dealt with, it should be dealt with entirely separately. We understand, though, that this will, the police have got together enough, they believe, to register formal charges against the Paralympian. The National Prosecuting Authority has indicated that they are going to go through those formalities today. This will be the formal indictment of murdering Rita Steenkamp today. Of course, would have been her 30th birthday, and there's an awkward awkwardness in the court, because on one side is the Oscar Pistorius family, his sister, his brother, his uncles, his aunts, a number of cousins, and just literally an arm's distance away on the other side is Rita Steenkamp's family and friends. Well, in fact, there's not close family, but certainly very, very close friends, the friends that she was staying with and living with in Johannesburg, and she should have gone the night that she actually died.